With him than we were expecting.
Ever since this new Doomfist appeared on the scene, he's been taking a more active hand in Talon's business. I'm guessing that has something to do with it.
He's a nightmare. Watch for the sniper.
Mind for God. Damage and
very awful.
You've got this.
Yours.
Hello. Damage boost.
We're outside the distillery, Captain.
Clear out the building and find Max. I'm opening the doors now. Stay on your toes.
Prepare for the worst, hope for the best.
That's the spirit.
Powered up.
That's teamwork.
I'm taking care of you. You should be at peak performance level.
Save my skin.
Drones coming through.
Healing stream engaged. What was that? Sojourn? Ugh, Link's down.
Team, get ready to engage.
Watch out for an enemy assassin! You need a doctor?
Yeah. Why are we going after Max anyway? What about Doomfist? Or some of the other targets?
Of all the Talon associates we've identified, we think he's the one most likely to give us information.
Translation. He's soft.
Heute sehen wir.
Let's get you back out.
Units engaging.
Damage increased.
Damage output increased.
Be careful. They dispatched the sniper. Fight for that sniper. Sniper neutralized.
What do you think will happen if we can't get Max?
They've been threatening to reassign the entire operation.
Morrison and Race have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
What about the strike team?
Might be the end of the line for us, too.
We make a great team.
Heroes never die.
Give me some good news.
We've tracked Max to the C4. You're gonna need something to blow the doors.
How about a truck filled with explosives?
That would work.
Then we're all set.
There's a truck with explosives just lying around.
Sure is.
Well then, proceed.
Why is Max showing himself now? He ran a tight ship before, but now he's getting sloppy. Doesn't that seem strange?
You know how Doomfist has been shaking up the Talon hierarchy? They've started to make some mistakes because of it.
Good for us, then.
Not unless we catch them.
Weapons system optimized.
Enemy dropship incoming.
These Talon soldiers.
Enemy reinforcements.
Where does it go?
Let me get you patched up.
Somewhere, Max.
Is this really necessary? Surely we can make some kind of deal.
You are in no position to negotiate.
You're coming with us.
We know all about you and your associates.
Oh, I have...
Traveling to Hanamura.
Only through conflict we evolve. Hello there. You picked the wrong side.
Rising uppercut!
Waited a long time for Maximilian to show his face. It's now or never.
No pressure then. Oh, I've got some new friends.
You're clear to engage. Strike team, move in and take out Maximilian's cover.
Call ahead. We're going to have guests.
Jakes!
This will get a lot harder if he reaches his safe house.
Then let's make sure he doesn't.
You're up, Winston!
I'm on it!
Remember, we need Maximilian alive. He's our only good lead on Talon.
I'm not the one you should worry about.
On foot.
Don't get cocky. That storm is getting close, and Maximilian is as resourceful as they get. I trust you. Just try not to blow up anything else.
Ha! No promises.
Ceiling.
your eyes out for the sniper.
Survival of the fittest. What do you think will happen if we can't get Max?
They've been threatening to reassign the entire operation.
Morrison and Race have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
What about the strike team?
It might be the end of the line for us, too.
Very hot.
Sojourn, give me some good news.
We've tracked Max to the seaport. You're gonna need something to blow the doors.
How about a truck filled with explosives?
That would work.
Then we're all set.
There's a truck with explosives just lying around.
Sure is.
Well then, proceed.
Why is Max showing himself now? He ran a tight ship before, but now he's getting sloppy. Doesn't that seem strange?
You know how Doomfist is shaking up the talent hierarchy? They've started to make some mistakes because of it.
Good for us, then.
Not unless we catch him.
Special delivery.